Hello friends, welcome back to your channel Simplify Your Space. This video is on lint remover from clothes and a product review of Philips Fabric Shaver model number GC026. I wanted to add this product in a video on how to care and store woolens, but I couldn't get this product on time. Lint makes clothes look old and unclean. You may use soft brushes to remove them, but here is an amazing way to handle them. Real fast, efficient and very convenient. I've started using this gadget called Philips Fabric Shaver. Design-wise, it is easy to hold and lightweight. Outer body reasonably good build quality. It runs on two AA batteries which come along with the package. Inserting batteries is quite simple and they stay neatly covered. One simple switch for on and off. It has a detachable collector tank here which collects all the lint and fabric particles. The front end has a protective case. You also get this tiny brush for cleaning the blades. Now let's see how to use it. This is my son's jacket which has lint all over. Using this shaver is very simple. Remove a protective case, gently keep it on the area which has lint and move it around slowly. Can you see the difference? Personally, I like this product very much. It is helping me so much to remove all the lint from our clothes, making them look just as good as new. Once done, empty the collector tank. And wipe the shaver with the clean and dry cloth. Clean the inner parts using the brush. That's it, we are done. The actual price of this product is 1495 rupees, but I got this on deal at 1137 rupees on Amazon. Let me summarize all the pros and cons of this product. It is a very effective product and does its job well. Easy to use and maintain. Good build quality. Comes with 2 years warranty. No direct power input or inbuilt recharging. Little costlier than compared to similar Chinese products. But personally, I think it is okay when it comes from a good brand and with warranty. Overall, I would rate this product 4 on a scale of 5. If you're interested in buying this product online, then please find the link in the description box. Thank you for watching this video. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video and do subscribe to our channel for more organizing videos. I'll see you next week. Till then, happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye-bye.